Yo, how's it going, guys? It's Gamer Swag here. Sorry that it's a bad lighting live right now. It's just only because that I'm walking through the street here in my town. But because I'm going to be climbing a building today for a video. And I'm going to be climbing Vogelhedlen, which is not that far away. I'm just done walking. It's like 1 in the morning, 2 in the morning, I think it's 2 in the morning right now. Everybody's sleeping, we gotta be quiet. So fucking scared. It's so freaking cold, so yeah, that's also a thing. So yeah, it's kind of scary, also cold, because I'm in a hoodie. I would be in a jacket, but it would just be a lot of sun. I would be in the jacket. So I could probably freeze to death. But yeah, I'll catch you guys when I'm gonna be climbing or close to it, because I'm gonna switch to my GoPro and it's gonna be a lot different. I don't know when this footage is coming out, because I need to transfer the footage from my GoPro to a computer and then edit. So we're gonna see. So yeah, catch you guys there. Guys, so right now I'm outside the place. It's like, it really is high. It's not that much though. Like, I'm gonna try to show you guys it. You guys can see it barely. It's like that building up there. I'm gonna be trying to climb that. Hopefully it's gonna be possible. But I'm now gonna switch to my GoPro. Hopefully it's gonna happen. So, catch you guys.
So the door is fucking open. It looks like someone is fucking staring at me. That's the fucking scariest thing in my life. So that thing walks out. And Oh god, that's so fucking scary. I'm looking at the car. I'm So what I want to tell you guys that I have already climbed this building a couple of times. I've climbed this. First time I did it was like, I was not recording. There was someone in the garage. God bless them, he didn't see me because I wanna be fucked, let's be real. I just saw you guys building. Like he was walking like with, he was just doing something in his house. It was so fucking sketch like. Like as you guys saw in the video, my foot slipped on the metal and these shoes are so fucking squeaky. It goes to metal. He fucking hurt that. Fucking hurt that. So, he didn't know that it was probably a car or something. Hopefully. Hopefully, he thought it was a car. But when I have it, I just jumped down. I just pressed the fuck out of it because I didn't want him to see it. And yeah, this is so fucking sketchy. So fucking scary right now. Being at this hour, and there's no one that's awake. This video, if you did, smack the like button down below. Also, if you are brand new to my channel and you want to see more videos like that, and because it probably will be more, hit the subscribe button. Don't forget, also hit the little notification bell next to it so you're notified when I next upload.